I'm pulling the ultimate baseball gypsy move right now. I am currently driving to Omaha, Nebraska. I am going to the College World Series to watch the Oregon State Beavers take the whole dang thing. I am Oregon State alumni. I am so stoked that we are only about two and a half hours away from Omaha. And it's game three. Oregon State came back with the most epic comeback last night against Arkansas. So I couldn't miss this one. I jumped in the car, I got myself a cheap ticket, and I'm taking you to Omaha. I just parked. I found a $10 parking, which is way better than the $25 I saw online. So I'm gonna go try and find my ticket now. So the weird thing about the tickets, I got the cheap seats. It's the general admission, but the way it worked online is everybody that was selling general admission tickets, you have to find the people that are selling them. It's so weird. So hopefully I'll be able to get my ticket.
I'm holding on, the phone was gone. Someday I know I'll finally make it through the gates, just have to wait. You whisper to me there's no maybe. There's only time for dreams even greater. I hear the call and I close my eyes to see even clearer. I see it all. I know that we can go higher if we keep our faith, if we keep our faith.
Beavers are College World Series champions. Again, go Beavs. A few things. I was really sketched out about the ticket situation because when I bought the tickets, it said that you had to pick them up at a location near the venue but not at the venue, but it wouldn't tell me where. So I was 50-50 that I was actually going to see this game. So what ended up happening was I got a confirmation email telling me to go to a hotel that was, probably like 7 minutes. And they had like a whole booth set up and to hand out tickets. So all I had to do was give them my ID and they had my ticket, which I've never seen anything like that. So at that point I had already parked. I saw online that you could buy parking for $25. I didn't do it. I thought that was too much. So, and I'm glad I didn't, because like 4 blocks away from the stadium, I parked for $10 and I actually saw some spots for $9 as well. So, at that point I had already parked when I looked up that the hotel was like actually further away from my parking spot and the stadium. So I Ubered. Mr. Michael came and picked me up in my Uber and he drove me to the hotel. I got my ticket, easy peasy. Michael drove me to the stadium, walked right in, literally 5 people in front of me. The whole thing went way too smooth. I was prepared to not be able to find parking, waiting in lines. There wasn't a whole lot of people there. I thought that it would be completely packed, but it wasn't. So maybe that was part of it, but super smooth. Even getting out of there, I walked to my car about 4 blocks from the stadium, no problems, got in my car, hit the freeway. So that's good to know, I guess. So it says I'm gonna get back at about midnight. It's about a 2.5 hour drive back home. And Nick is still playing. I have his game on the radio right now. But he leaves at 1 o'clock in the morning to Texas. So I'm trying to get home before he leaves to say goodbye. And the other thing is he actually has Miss Scout with him. She is hanging out in the clubhouse with the guys. So it was take your daughter to work day, which I think is absolutely adorable. But she got to hang out with Daddy at the field today. So I miss my family and I'm ready to go home. But I'm glad I went. This was absolutely a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, being so close to the College World Series, plus the Beavers are in it, plus the Beavs win. Like, come on, you guys. We had it all.